What's up, my Ghana people? What's up? So I'm back here again. I can't hear again. Yeah, Charlie, be me, be Niddo official. Yeah, so this time around, we did take up some level, eh? The vibe right, be say, I did want make I create something for my channel, right? So this time around, we did bring the process. The process. Yeah, the process actually we'll talk about artists and then my lifestyle. You see, then times, then artists, they were, Charlie, you know, Sakode actually bred and forced to come this far. I mean, looking at Sakode back then, you go see, say, the guy has put in a lot of work. The process with Niddo Official is basically a segment on my channel where I'm going to be showing old videos of these artists. We live in a country where every year new artists emerge. I mean, talk about 2017. New artists like Dope Nation. I mean, you know that two trends, right? The two trends. Yes, you know that trends, right? Dope Nation. We saw with Theater. We saw. And Angela, Kwame Eugene came in, Kiddy, Odo came in, oh, a lot of them. Yeah, so they did not just come in. Anyway, they not just, yes. So all they did is work hard, waited for their time, and were patient. They were all patient. I tried as much as I can to get all those videos, put it on my channel and serve you guys. Yes, I'm like, without you guys, I'm nobody. Like, on a more serious note, I really love you guys and appreciate. Let's go in and check up on the next episode of The Process with Niddo Official. The link is over here. I'll also leave it in the description below. And see you guys next week on The Process. Let's go.